Survivors of the LNU Lightning Complex fire now have a place to go for help. It's called a local assistance center.
I highly encourage people to come here. We have a good support system of staff who are experienced with supporting people who have been through a disaster.
Amanda Jones is the assistant director of the Napa County Local Assistance Center.
So the advantage of coming to the local assistance center in Napa is that all the resources are available in one location.
Also known as the LAC, it's a one-stop shop for all your recovery needs. Agencies and nonprofits alike are here to help you. This man, who didn't want us to use his name, is here to get help for his business that was forced to shut down only a month after it opened due to the fires. He's looking for answers to his licensing and financial questions.
And if the answer that you're looking for is not here, we might be able to help you find it out in the community.
This is only one of many LACs now open around the state in areas impacted by wildfire. It's open from 9 to 6, 7 days a week. You may just walk in, but they prefer appointments to help them manage social distancing.
So if you've been affected by any of these recent wildfires, we encourage you to go to your local assistance center where you'll be able to find all kinds of help to get you on the road to recovery. Meanwhile, if you want to find out more information about where those local assistance centers are and any other information about these wildfires, we encourage you to go to oesnews.com.